described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Weston Woods presents The Magic School Bus in a Beehive.
Okay, Tim, delivering papers, I understand. But honey?
What can I say, Wanda? I've been delivering honey for my grandpa's bee farm all summer. I just needed help this morning because the load's so big. But if you don't want to split the $4 delivery fee...
Hey, I'm happy to help. But how come everybody orders so much honey all of a sudden?
Well, it's the last delivery of the year, and Grandpa's customers want to stock up for the winter. Take two.
Why? Doesn't your grandpa have honey to sell in the wintertime?
No. I just don't think he likes cold weather.
I don't blame him. I hate the cold.
Then you'd better get out your long underwear because it's going to be a big frost tonight.
Tim's bike tows a blue cart stacked high with honey jars.
How many more houses to go?
Hey, and we better get moving because... Yikes! A bee!
Watch out!
Tim tries to shoo the bee away. Wanda and Tim crash their bikes and the cart overturns. All the jars break and the honey oozes down a storm drain.
Oh no! All that honey down the drain!
What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
So you know what we're gonna do? We're going to convince Miss Frizzle to take us to my grandpa's bee farm. I've got to get more honey!
In the classroom, a model of a beehive shakes, then Miss Frizzle's head pops out the top.
Hive alive, class!
Miss Frizzle!
Did somebody call me honey?
Not me, Miss Frizzle.
Uh-uh. No way!
Doesn't she ever come in the door?
Actually... We were talking about going to my grandpa's bee farm to get more honey from his bees because the jars broke and the honey went down the drain.
Miss Frizzle? I don't think it's right to just go and take honey from the bees.
But Phoebe, if you don't take it from the bees, where are we supposed to get it?
I don't know, but we can't take it from the bees.
Of course we can. That's why they make it, so we can take it.
And what makes you so sure?
A spotlight.
To take honey from bees or not to take honey from bees, that is the question.
So what's the answer, Miss Frizzle?
A country road.
A honey we will go, a honey we will go. Hive ho the derry-o, a honey we will go.
Miss Frizzle drives the bus.
Don't you just love it when you get that little nip in the air?
No doubt about it. Winter is on its way. The farmers are harvesting the last of the corn before tonight's frost.
A gray squirrel drops an acorn and scampers up a tree.
The cold must be catching. Even the squirrels are going nuts.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.